Find anything, Frank?
Yes, sir. Both these were cut from the same length of clothesline.
Send in the other bartender. Okay, Frank, thanks.
Right.
All right, Heldon. Where did Nawson say he lives?
Well, all he said was in the neighborhood. You know, Captain, he wasn't definite. Just around the corner, he said.
And he wanted to locate Drummond. Is that right? And the big fella gave you nothing. Didn't say where he came from or anything?
All he wanted was Nick's address.
Okay, you can go back to your saloon. Have a couple of men keep them company at the saloon in case the big fella or Nawson show up.
I can't have cops hanging around my place. It'll kill business.
Yes, sir?
Let's have young Drummond. I'm sorry, the officers will try to be inconspicuous. That took us way to come up with anything?
He's still looking over Rogue's gallery. I'm taking a saloon detail with Casey.
Hey, did you catch the killers yet?
You ought to stop reading that junk, Tommy.
You know, Captain, it's a cinch the same man did both jobs.
Maybe a partnership. Two men. The big fella and this Nawson.
It couldn't have been a partnership. The guys didn't even know each other. Why should each of them give me a half a buck if they was partners?
Remind me to talk to this kid's father, Stan. I want an alarm out for Nawson. Locate his home, pick up pictures, anything you can find.
You want me to go with him?
Sit down, Tom. Maybe the War Department can help us.
All right, Captain.